Ola Jordan paraded her hard work in a figure-hugging dress and proved a point to husband James, who said he used to need a crane to lift her before she started her weight loss journey. The former Strictly Come Dancing duo have been shedding the pounds in time for Christmas as they said goodbye to their mom and dad physiques. Both dancers confessed they have struggled to keep weight off following the birth of daughter Ella, now two. But that's all changed, and as they returned to the dance floor on Sunday evening, they proudly showed off their efforts. James had some making up to do after he teased that he needed machinery to lift his wife. He was slammed for body shaming, but Ola, who left the BBC show in 2015, seems to shake off his mean jab. Taking to Instagram on Sunday night, James, 44, said, "We're doing our first dance show in ages and ages and ages, and it's so nice to be able to fit back into our dance costumes. It was nice to dance again and be back in our old costumes and feel a little bit like our old selves." Ola, 40, previously admitted she was horrified and disappointed at her appearance, and shared an unflattering holiday snap. They have used that photo as inspiration ever since, sharing a shot of herself in a bikini and James in his trunks. She wrote, "Hi guys. I wasn't going to post this picture, but I've decided to because I'm horrified and so disappointed with myself, and by posting it I'm hoping it will help motivate me to do something about it." Our friend took this snap of us yesterday trying to stay cool by the pool, but OMG. It was a total shock, to say the least. When did we get mom and dad bods? Ola continued, "We know we're not in our best Strictly shape, but hey, that's what happens when you stop dancing for hours every day and have a baby." Before teasing, "I just want to know James' excuse." Speaking on Loose Women, Ola told the panel, "Obviously, I had an amazing body when I was on Strictly. Everyone used to look up to me. So, coming to the realization that it's not the same and it's not going to be the same anymore, it's really hard." James, who appeared alongside his wife, added, "We're not training 10 hours a day like we used to. It's not rocket science, is it? It's what you eat, and if you're not exercising you're going to put on weight." I always said to Ola, "I used to find it very easy because I was training so much all the time, I could eat whatever I wanted. And I always said, I don't understand why people put on weight, and then I have put on 3 stone since I stopped Strictly, which is quite a lot."